tighten the spring. We can see, except the main tower does not rotate. Everything else is normal. Grab the center of the main tower with both hands at different positions. Rotate to the left and right, respectively. Let go when you feel the resistance. Try to tighten the clock again. The central tower rotation problem was solved. If the rotation is not smooth, check if it has been installed wrongly or if some areas still need to be waxed. If too much wax, then turn it a few more times.